may show them the true nature of the Force. Against the